She climbs a tree and scrapes her knee. Her dress has got a tear.
She waltzes on her way to mass and whistles on the stair.
And underneath her wimple, she has curlers in her hair.
I've even heard her singing in the Abbey.
She's always late for chapel, but her penitence is real. She's always late for everything except for every meal.
I hate to
theater is full of superstition. Take this ghost light, for example. When we're dark, we turn the ghost light on to give spirits an opportunity to perform their own show. That way, when we return, they won't curse us.
This ghost light has been on since March 12th, and I really need your help to turn the damn thing off. Hey, ghosts! Enough already! Get out of here! It was a great show.
Yeah, it's our turn. Our turn now. Get out, will ya?
Hey, ghosts!